All substance use starts with a choice.
Whether prescribed or illicit, legal age or underage, all substance use starts with a choice.
That choice could be rooted in seeking pleasure or in soothing pain.
That choice could be prescribed by a doctor, encouraged by loved ones, accepted by society.
When addiction takes hold, a line is crossed, a switch is flipped.
The brain breaks.
Choice is replaced by need.
A do anything, can't live without it, nobody would choose to live this way. Need.
The idea that addiction is purely fiction lies in the minds of those of us whose switches haven't flipped. Bias builds and is reinforced by personal experience.
I can stop. I can choose. Why can't you?
You must choose to use because you're not strong.
Bias turns to stigma and creates real barriers to care.
But addiction is not fiction.
Addiction is a disease that changes the brain.
Addiction is science. Addiction is biology.
Addiction is a disease of the brain that can be treated like other diseases.
With medication, rehabilitation, and ongoing support.
When we know the science, we can change the narrative.
When we eradicate bias around addiction, we change minds and save lives.
Everything starts with a choice.
I choose hope.
I choose treatment.
I choose family.
I choose friends.
I choose nature.
I choose my kids.
I choose my faith.
I choose my future.
Let's talk about addiction.
Let's talk about addiction.
Let's talk about addiction.